Last comedian of the night, please put your hands together and make some fucking noise for Glenn Cohen, everyone.
Scariest year I can remember. Mostly due to heavy drug use. No, every time I coughed or sneeze, I'm on the phone to the doctor. Is it COVID? Is it COVID? Is it COVID? He calls me back. He says, you can relax. It's just Ebola. I'm fully protected. I had COVID as a kid. They say the vaccine causes autism in children. Let's be real. Any kid I have at my age is gonna be autistic. And New York is doing everything they can to get people inoculated. They're paying for Yankees tickets, rent, college tuition. Tomorrow, I'm getting my 13th shot. Some of you may remember me from last year. I'm Father Time. Oh man, I quit my job. Things started going downhill when they told me I had to take a seminar on sexual harassment. And I said I didn't because I was already good at it. Yeah, they gave me a 17-cent raise and made me buy Rosetta Stone. Because I ran out of languages to tell them to go fuck themselves. I slammed the door, I walked out, I was like, yes, I'm never going back there. Which was really stupid, because I was working from home. Things got so bad with me financially, I had to move back in with my parents. They're dead! It's a really creepy arrangement. I don't have a 401k. My retirement plan is Alzheimer's. I'm looking forward to it. You get carte blanche to ask people stupid questions. Excuse me, is this Tuesday? Or a spoon? Guy came up to me after a show one. He's like, Glenn, you gotta stop doing that bit about the Alzheimer's Foundation. You're gonna piss them off. And I'm like, yeah, like they'll fucking remember. Oh, man. The worst job I ever had was selling Rita's flavored ices up and down every stair in Giant Stadium. One day I started at the top of the stadium, made it all the way down to the goalpost, and my knees locked up. So I turned my back to the six state troopers, faced the crowd, went into my bag for a cup, and went, ISIS! 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 2 seconds later, headlock and handcuffs. It took my family 3 days to convince them I wasn't Taliban. Oh, man. When I first decided I was going to do comedy, my mother was absolutely mortified. She started screaming at me, a stand-up comedian! Why can't you be a porno star? Like your brother! I bet you had no idea Gilbert Gottfried was my mother. My name's Glenn Cohen. If you run into anybody named O'Brien, you instantly know that person's Irish. If you run into anybody named Cohen, you instantly know that person's Jewish. I looked it up in a dictionary. Cohen is the Hebrew word for O'Brien. Yeah, when I was 12 years old, I hung out with a really tough gang in Hebrew school. Now, you can tell we were the tough kids. We all had leather yarmulkes. We even had our own form of self-defense. It's called ISU. Yeah. That's a form of jujitsu. People, I gotta be honest. I am having the absolute time of my life doing stand-up comedy. I can cannot think of any place I would rather be than right here in this room right now. I got dementia! I can't think of a place! I've been Glenn Cohen! You guys have been great!